Okay, we're going to take a bite out of Stairway to Heaven, my way. So I'm sure musically it's not correct. If you are a really great musician and read music well, stop now and go to a better video. If you've never played this song in your life and you've always wanted to at least get started and learn all the intricate ins and outs to get it exactly perfect for Carnegie Hall, but you're okay with getting started today, hang with me for a little bit if you want to. Okay, so this song, I start with covering all four strings in the fifth fret. Okay, and then you cover the third string in the, let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7th fret. So this is your chord. All of the strings plus this. Second position, slide down one, pinky down. Third position, just pinky. So again. Pause now and practice that until you own it. Okay, if you're back from pausing, now we're ready to pick. So we're going to go. One, 2, 3, 4. Bottom four strings. Then we're going to pick two. That's going to be 3 and 6, and slide to second position. See how I went? 5, 4, 6. So, straight down. That's 3 and 6. 5, 4, 6. Same thing again. Position, then D chord, then this F without both, just a straightforward F, 1, 2, 3, up from the bottom, G, A minor, then open, slide, back, open, slide, and where are you at? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, to 8, 7, so open 8, 7, open 8, 7, open 8, 7, open 8, 7, drop to first position, get you that far. That's enough for this lesson of practice. And look, I don't know what your philosophy is, but mine is make this song mine. It's okay if it sounds like mine. It's already been done perfect by the person who wrote it. I'm going to give it my slant, my interpretation. And to me, that's what art is. Music is breathing life into something with your breath. See you next time.